Happy morning, children. You understood what is up and down. Come on, sir. Now let me know which is up and which is down. Come on. So what arrow is this, children? What arrow is this? It's an up arrow. What arrow is this? It's up. What arrow is this? It's up. Children, it's down. What arrow is this? It's down. Okay, so this arrow is up and this arrow is down. Okay, children, let's do the activity. Come on. Okay, children, let's do the next activity. Up and down. Okay, children, first we'll see what are the animals in the picture and then we'll see which is up and which is down. Okay, children. What animal you can see, children? What animal is this? It's a monkey. What is this? It's a monkey. What is this, children? It's a squirrel. What is this? Squirrel. Okay, what is this, children? Rabbit. Rabbit. What is this? Swan. Swan. Okay, children, now what's the activity? Circle the animals that are up and color the picture that are down in the given below. So what you have to do? Circle the picture. So what are you going to do? Circle the animal. Which is up, you have to circle the animal. And down, what you have to do? You have to color them. Okay, children, let's do that. Come on. In this, which animal is up? The monkey and the squirrel. And also the bird also is up. No, children. So monkey, squirrel and the bird. So what you have to do? You have to circle them. What you have to do? Circle the animal. Next, what is down, children? What is down? The rabbit and the swan. So what do you have to do? You have to color. What you have to do? You have to color these two. Okay, children, now you understood the activity. Practice at home. Bye. Take care.